done now is actually secured cherry wood to the CNC bed, as you can see. And now we are, I think, ready to start the process. We are at the second part now. We've done the first part, basically done the top, all the cavities for the pickups, the wires, the ferrules, everything. And now what we're going to do, we're actually going to flip it the other side, and then we can start CNC machining out all the back parts as well, including the neck.